Welcome everyone for a sip of coffee online with Ven India. Before I take the session forward, I'd like to thank our today's session sponsor, Suvidhi. Meher Garments are manufacturing feminine bottom wear since 2012, and they intended to make sanitary napkins available to ladies in villages. With time, they grew and developed the brand Suvidhi, which is now trusted by lakhs of Indian women. Their goal is to reach each household in India, and their product range includes innerwears, girl shorts, harems, leggings, pajamas, plazos, etc. They innovate their tagline being beautiful, and with that we are here with beautiful Pallavi Tiwari. Welcome, Pallavi.
Hello everyone. Hello everyone, thank you for giving me this opportunity to present myself and my products.
So Ven India is glad to have you online with us for a virtual coffee, Pallavi. And Pallavi, I like to mention, when I heard about your product and your venture, I felt like finally after this long lockdown and no eating out, we can still have a taste of outside food, that too in a safe place like our home.
Yes, the idea behind that is the same, like we can get hotel food and restaurant food in this lockdown. So because of that only I made all these products.
So are you ready? Let us and our viewers know more about you and your venture.
Yes, sure.
So let's begin with your educational background.
So I've done my engineering from Bhopal. I'm basically from Madhya Pradesh. I worked with the IT industry. For 5 years, I worked with HP. Then I quit my job because of responsibilities and all. And now I've started with my startup.
That's great. And so today on Vishwakarma Puja, Vishwakarma Jayanti, as you all must know, Vishwakarma ji is considered the architect and divine engineer of universe. And we are here with our engineer Pallavi and her new venture. So how did you get the idea of this product?
Because of this lockdown, we stopped all the outside food and everything. So I would like to introduce my daughter, who is my inspiration behind this. So she's Adita, she's 10 years old. And she was the one who inspired me with this because she's a big foodie. And she was missing hotels, like anything, outside food and everything. So we came up with this idea कि हमें होटल का खाना घर में वो भी हेल्दी वे में मिल जाए because of this pandemic we cannot order food from outside.
बेटी ने बहुत सारे इंडियंस को बेनिफिट करवा दिया, बहुत सारे हाउसहोल्ड को ये प्रोडक्ट
मिलेगा.
एंजॉय इट. थैंक यू इदिता फॉर इट. सो व्हेन डिड यू स्टार्ट पल्लवी?
I have started it in March after this when this lockdown started, and we were facing so many bahut sari demands from my daughter, like so I started it in March.
Okay, and so not to keep others waiting anymore, what are your products actually?
So basically, I have all the premixes. You can start from breakfast and you can end your dinner dessert. So I have all the premixes with me. So today I will show you this. This is the basic gravy product, by which you can make hotel style sabzis at home, the curries.
Okay.
And we add all the spices in it. It has all the whole spice in it, and everything will be there in this packet.
Okay. So what all curries can we make from it?
So you can make, I have a full menu with it, but I can just think, you can make butter paneer masala, paneer makkhan wala, palak paneer, methi matar malai. And the list goes on with the, you know, whatever you eat in hotels, dum aloo and everything, dal makhni, biryani, you can make it at home with these premixes.
So I can also read, yeah, I can read dal makhni, and on your packets you have given the names biryani masala and all. Okay.
Yes, I have, right now I don't have all the things with me. Whatever was there right now, I just placed it here. So it has a long list of the products I have. So this is few of them.
Okay, so have you tested your product with the customers?
Yes, from June I have started it to just sell this product. So yes, I've tested it on customers also.
And so if I may ask, what are the reviews? How are the reviews?
The reviews are really mind-blowing, and they found finally found the taste of the things in a healthier way. Because the main idea was like, hum jab hotel mein jaate hain, toh main concern hamara ye hota hai that what oil they are using, whether they are using good products or not, or main colors, jo ki wo log bahut dalte hain khane mein. So in this premixes, these all are natural things. Colors bhi isme natural dala hua hai, maine koi bhi artificial colors mein use nahi kiya hai. And right, you're making it at home, so you are using your oil, whatever you are eating. So everything will be in a healthier way.
So you have added preservative to it?
No preservative. Salt is there in it, so the salt will work as a preservative.
Okay, so then what is the shelf life of the product?
The shelf life is like, you need to put it in an airtight jar, as we put all the masalas to keep them fresh. So we keep them in a airtight jar. So if you keep it outside of the fridge, it will last for 3 months. And in the fridge, it will go for 6 to 8 months.
Okay. So how much is the quantity in a pack? And do you have any samples which you can show us? Have you made
it? Yes. So this... yes, so this is the powdered, this is the gravy is in the powdered form. So the weight of this bag is like 125 to 127 grams. So isse aap 7 to 8 logo ke liye sabzi bana sakte ho, which you can say 3 to 4 plates of hotel style curry. I have one sample with me. I made this methi matar malai paneer with white gravy.
Okay.
You can see the size of a bowl.
Mm-hmm.
और ये आराम से 3 to 4 plates आराम से होटल में जो हम लोग खाते हैं, तो ये आराम से 3 to 4 plates है.
So I can see the gravy is white. So do you we have to add the cashew in it separately, or do you have a separate mix for it?
No, I have separate mix for it. This is with the white gravy.
Okay.
So with that white gravy, you can make methi matar malai and navratan korma, malai kofta, everything.
Okay.
So we have different options. Like this is a golden gravy. This is a green gravy. Like this, we have a red gravy, orange gravy, and shahi paneer, exotic gravy, masalas. So we have different type of masalas for different types of curries.
So you have a long list to offer.
Yes.
So yeah. How did you come up with the name of your venture, Pallavi?
As I told you that my daughter only inspired me to make all these things. And because of her only, I started and I came up with this idea. So I gave my products or my startup a name like Editha's Veggie Premixes. Okay. So it's on my daughter's name.
Okay, very nice. And so we can open for, we are open for questions now. If anybody wants to ask any questions from Pallavi. So while we wait for the question, Pallavi, do you ship all over India? Or where are you based?
Yes.
Actually? I think you said...
I'm in Pune, but yes, if I'll get orders from all over the India, I'll ship them.
Okay.
Excuse me, I have a question here. Hello?
Yes.
Yes, please.
Can you just show us how it is made? I have lots of doubts. Yeah, if I can see it happening, it will help me to see like how it will work actually.
Yes, so before that, I would like to just add on, like I just told in the starting of this, that I have the premixes for from breakfast to, you know, dessert. So right now I have ready sharbat premixes. Like this is for kachi kerry and fanta. I can surely show you one of these. So right, I'll make one tachi curry one if you want.
Yes, sure. Please.
I'm just thinking, how will we get to taste it when we are doing it virtually?
I can just send you the samples in 5-6 days. You can taste them. So this is the tachi curry premix. This is a sharbat. प्रीमिक्स लाइक हम ट्रैवलिंग में जाते हैं या कहीं जाते हैं तो बहुत प्रॉब्लम होता है हम लोगों को शरबत अरबत कैरी करने में पिकनिक्स में इफ यू आर हैविंग आउटसाइड अ पार्टी पार्क पार्टी और समथिंग सो यू कैन जस्ट कैरी दिस पाउडर विथ यू यू जस्ट नीड टू एवरीथिंग विल बी देयर द मेजरमेंट्स एंड एवरीथिंग विल बी यू विल गेट इट ऑन द पैकेट सो यू जस्ट नीड टू टेक दिस So this I am right now I am making it in the soda, but you can make it water if you want. And so just need to add, just add to the premix in the glass. And I am adding soda in it. So this is your kachi curry soda ready.
Okay.
Wow, it does look tempting.
So like this, we have rasna and Fanta also. If you are not, you know, right now we are not taking Fantas and sodas also from outside. So you can make Fanta also with this. So this is our Fanta premix. I can show it to you. So if you will put water in it, rasna ban jata hai, and if soda, then you will get Fanta. So I have for Coca-Cola also, and yeah, so many things are there in the list.
So can we get a sample size? Is it possible for us to get, like, if you don't want to order in bulk and if you want to just taste things, is it possible?
Yes, sure. If you send me your choices, I can send you the sample pieces.
So do we have any more queries?
Excuse me?
Yeah.
What's your processing time? And if I place an order, how long will it take for it to reach me? How long will it take to prepare it?
So we are accepting orders from Ven India. So whenever you just place the order through Ven India, and we will as soon as we will get your order, I'll make fresh premixes for you, and I'll just send them. So maybe it will take around 4 to 5 days because right now because of this lockdown, so the courier services may affect the delivery time. So
is it fresh?
Yes, whenever I'm getting any order, I'll make them fresh and then I deliver it.
सवाल था actually. Yeah, आप breakfast या दूसरे samples भी हैं आपके पास?
हाँ, actually, I'm planning to add. I have a full menu. I can show it to you right now. So I have breakfast premixes also. In this, you can see the menu. So I have cake premixes.
That's a very tempting menu you are offering to us.
Thank you. So I have cake premixes also, in which you just need to add oil and milk, and you just put the premix in it, and you can start baking your own cakes at home. And I have soup also, which I'm going to add in my menu. So as I told you, like I have soups, breakfast, these gravy premixes. I have naan also. So you can make naan, you can make tandoori roti, kulchas, stuffed kulchas, garlic naan with this. I have biryani premix also. So you can make your biryani at home, and you just need to do you just need to add tomato puree in oil or ghee, whatever you want. जिस टमेटो प्यूरी में आपको सारे इंस्ट्रक्शंस इस पैकेट में होंगे कि आपको इस पाउडर को किस चीज में घोलना है तो वो ऑल इंस्ट्रक्शंस विल बी देयर ऑन द पैकेट्स तो आप जस्ट उसको दूध या पानी में, कुछ ग्रेवीज ऐसी हैं जो आपको दूध में घोलनी होंगी, कुछ ऐसी होंगी जो आपको पानी में घोलनी होंगी, कुछ ऐसी होंगी जैसे बिरयानी है उसको आपको बटर मिल्क में घोलना होगा। तो जस्ट ऑयल या घी डालिए, उसमें आप टमेटो प्यूरी को आपकी जस्ट टमेटो प्यूरी यू नीड टू वट एवर टाइम इज जस्ट टाइम टेकिंग, सिर्फ वो टमेटो प्यूरी को ही पकाने में होना है। और जस्ट ये मसाला डाल के यू नीड टू बॉइल इट फॉर 5 मिनट्स एंड जस्ट एड योर पनीर एंड वट एवर यू वॉन्ट टू एड यू एड देम। सो आई हैव फॉर ब्रेकफास्ट लाइक
ये पका हुआ होना चाहिए पहले से,
क्या चीज सॉरी
ऊपर से जो डालेंगे वो सब्जी या पनीर पका होना चाहिए पहले स्टर फ्राई हुआ?
It depends on you because we like our paneer little saute. हम लोग थोड़ा सा saute करके डालते हैं, होटल्स में वो लोग कच्चा डालते हैं। So it's all upon you whatever you are adding. Like आप दम आलू बनाते हो तो आपको आलू आपके तल के इसमें डालने होंगे प्रीमिक्स की ग्रेवी में। आप मिक्स वेज बनाते हो तो आपको आपकी वेजिटेबल्स, आपको अगर बॉइल्ड अच्छी लगती हैं तो आप उसको बॉइल करके इस प्रीमिक्स में डालो। आपको अगर थोड़ी सी क्रंची वेजिटेबल्स चाहिए हैं तो आप उसको थोड़ा सा सॉटे करके ऑयल में इसमें डालो। आपको पनीर चाहिए आप पनीर या बॉइल्ड पीस आप डाल सकते हो इसमें। तो वो आपको सब आपके आपके जो भी जैसे आपको अच्छा लगता है खाने में। लाइक नाउअडेज वी आर नॉट ईटिंग पनीर आउटसाइड पनीर विदाउट वी नीड टू बॉइल इट और सॉटे इट फॉर द हाइजीन पर्पज। सो यू जस्ट पुट इट एज यू फील लाइक
to
eat. I'll just like to ask, Pallavi, you are only telling about the vegetarian dishes. What about the non-vegetarians? Can we use this gravy for the non-food also?
See, I have not I just who were asking me about the non-veg things. They asked me to deliver them haryali tikka, chicken tikka. So I gave them and I just added some little few masalas in it. I mean spices because these are mild spicy.
Okay.
And if you make some non-vegetarian things like so it will be more spicy. But I'm not I'm into vegetarian right now.
Okay.
So I have all the products which we prefer to eat in vegetarian dishes.
So
for non-vegetarian,
ये order कहाँ से करते हैं?
ये आप वेन इंडिया की साइट के थ्रू ऑर्डर कर सकते हैं। अब उधर से ऑर्डर मुझे पास हो जाएगा, then I can deliver it to you.
ठीक है।
I'll also say definitely you please pass it on to some of the non-vegetarians and get a review क्योंकि नहीं तो non-veg वाले तो सिर्फ आपके powders देखते ही रह जाएंगे, कुछ taste उनको भी करने को मिलेगा।
So I'll definitely try it. I need to just add some more things in it if we sell it to the non-vegetarians and all. So the list of the things is like these premixes are like you can just if you are going to abroad or someone is going to abroad you can just give them premixes to them, they can eat it there for 8 to 10 months aram se, the breakfast premixes, the soup ones, these curries and everything. So it is like very handy and easy to make, so everyone can make them.
That's great.
I have some faluda premix, the ready ones. If you want to see, this is the faluda I made from the premix.
Okay.
And this is the chocolate mousse. So we have this also with us.
Very 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 tempting. I wish we were having a physical interview and not virtual.
We'll definitely plan it.
Yeah, sure. So, okay. So, moving on, Pallavi, don't mind, but yes, success stories do motivates everyone. But have you faced any criticism and demotivation? Because that is that if you can share with us, because it helps the listeners and people who are planning to start a venture to become more strong and be ready for the criticisms. So, do you have anything like that to share with us today?
क्रिटिसिज्म, आप कभी भी कुछ भी नया स्टार्ट करते हो तो पीपल आर देयर टू क्रिटिसाइज यू, बट आई एम ब्लेस्ड that I have a list of good friends, and I have a, you know, they are like, they are working like my backbone. So they are pushing me so hard, and I'm just people were like, when I told my friends that I'm going to start with this, so they were saying ki koi nahi lega, agar kisi ko lena hoga to they'll order from the hotel. But people are not understanding, who are criticizing me. I just told them that people are not understanding the situation right now, that we are not able to order from outside. And I'm taking proper hygiene. I'm making them with the proper care. I'm taking a full, you know, I'm not making them with the preservatives. I'm not adding anything. So my idea was like, if agar kisi ko healthy cheez leni hogi, they will come to me. And I'm blessed. Like I have a husband who's very supportive. My daughter, she's pushing me. I have friends. I would like to take the names, but it's a long list. So maybe it will take, you know. So yeah, I'm blessed with friends, and I just ignored the criticism, and I'm just going forward to it.
Okay, well, on that note, Pallavi, I just remembered a song. And if you allow me, I like to play, which I feel is a bit comic in the movie, but has the feel as you are saying, and you are mentioning, jo soche, jo chahe, wo karke dikha dein. So shall I play?
Yeah, please. It's my favorite song.
So that has been your motivation also?
Yes.
Says ki diwana manate, when India wishes you all the best, and we wish ki pura India aapke product ke liye diwana ho jaye.
Thank you so much for the good wishes.
Thank you, Pallavi, for joining us and giving us the insightful detail about your venture, and we when India wishes you all the luck.
Thank you so much. Thank you for giving me this platform. I would like to thank When India and to Suvidhi for giving me this opportunity to present all these things on this huge platform. Thank you so much.
Thank you all the participants on Zoom, Facebook and YouTube for joining us today. And a big thank you to our sponsor Suvidhi for supporting When India. And we look forward for more activities together. I will like to mention here, if you have an idea or a startup and you're looking for someone to share it, or you're looking for some support, When India is all ears. You can contact us on our email ID, whenindiagroup@gmail.com, and we will get back to you. And before I end the session, I have exciting news to share. When India has launched their awards 2020, and registrations are now open for nominations. So email us, nominate yourself or nominate your friend. And I'll definitely suggest you, Pallavi, to nominate yourself in our awards. And we wish you all the luck.
Sure, I'll do that.
So see you next time. All the best.
Thank you so much.